Whenever you're ready.
All right.
So first things first, if you would say and spell your first and last name.
Sherry Schweitzer, S-H-E-R-R-Y-S-W-E-I-T-Z-E-R.
And where are you from, Sherry?
Brookville.
Brookville. So you're not too far from home then.
Not
you can hop, skip, and a jump back home.
Yeah.
Well, very good. So how long have you been riding, Sherry?
Oh, about 8 years.
8 years. And what made you start to ride?
My husband, he rode, and I rode with him, and then after that, I just decided I wanted to ride on my own.
Very
That's
good.
What I did.
So if someone out there was a new rider and they're watching this video, what's one thing that you would tell them you have to remember this?
Take the riding course. Very important.
And what was something that maybe you learned in there?
How to use the brake. How to use the brake.
I can second that. I learned that in class too.
Yeah?
Have you ever had any crashes?
I've dumped it a couple of times, but I've never crashed.
Good. Knock on wood. Have you ever had any friends that have crashed?
Yes.
Yes. And did it?
One guy lost his leg. Yeah, and a few bad ones.
Good. Okay. What was the other one that I was thinking of asking? So after 8 years, what keeps you riding? What's it feel like when you're out there?
I love it. You just feel... Once you get in the seat, it just feels great.
Okay. Tell them about going from two wheels to three.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, well, did you recently make that transition?
Yes. We made my Sportster into a trike, and I love it. I wouldn't trade it for anything because you can't tip it over.
Is there anything you have to remember when you're riding a three versus a two?
Don't put your feet down.
All right, Sherry, anything you want to add that we didn't touch on?
Have a wonderful weekend.
All right. Thank you so much. I appreciate you.